Emma, are you feeling any better?
No, darling. I'm very sick. My time's almost up. But there's one thing I need to give you before I go.
Ooh, button!
No! Don't push the button, whatever you do!
But I want to push the button. It's fun. You just go bleep!
No! You can't push the button!
Grandma! Grandma! Grandma, no!
Why does she always carry around the button? Yeah, it's so weird.
It's the last thing my grandma gave me before she passed away. It means a lot to me.
Push it. I want to see what happens.
I can't push it. She told me not to.
Why? What happens if you push it?
I don't know. Something, but it can't be good if I'm not allowed.
Come on. Push the button.
No.
Push it.
No, I can't push it.
Push the button.
No, I'm not pushing the button.
Just do it.
No.
Come on.
I'm not pushing
push
the
it.
Button.
Nothing happened.
Soulmates thoughts? I want to listen.
I want to go home and play Roblox. Roblox!
Mommy, what is this soulmates thoughts thing?
When you press listen, you can hear whatever your soulmate's thinking, and they can hear whatever you're thinking.
Oh no, that's not good.
Why, honey? What are you thinking? I wonder what my soulmate looks like. Maybe he's super hot, like Jakey.
Hi, Jake.
Oh no, I just realized my soulmate can hear what I'm thinking. I hope he's not mad at me.
Man, I really need to take a sh- Class, everyone is going to be assigned partners for today's project. Brianna, you're with Jason. What's up?
Oh, hi, Jason. I'm Brianna. I guess we're going to be partners for today's project.
Darn, I have to work on this project with this ugly loser.
I'm going to school now, Mom.
Wait, sweetie. You almost forgot your lunch.
Thanks.
Mom, your last kiss was Mr. Stevens? What about Dad?
I'm sorry, sweetie. I know he's your principal. Please don't tell your father. Please. Bree, guess what?
Sophie. No way. You had your first kiss? And it was Chad? Why didn't you tell me?
I was going to. Wow, would you look at that. Your last kiss was Jake. Obviously, he is your boyfriend.
Brianna, wait.
Oh, hey, Chad.
You look so beautiful today. I need to tell you, I've been in love with you since the second grade.
Chad, you're Jake's best friend, and Sophie...
You got something on the corner of your mouth. Let me get it for you.
Okay. Chad, why did you just kiss me?
I'm sorry, I...
Now no one can touch me or they'll know we kissed!
Bree!
Are you running late to class, too?
Hold my hand, babe. Let's work together.
Stay back!
Maybe he's not my soulmate. Maybe it's just a coincidence that my soulmate is working on a project at the same time I am. He could be anywhere in the world.
That black lace shirt she has on is so ugly. Ew. Oh no, and she's also blonde. She's probably one of those dumb blonde girls. I'm going to have to do the project all by myself then. I don't want to get a bad grade because of her.
Oh, it's definitely him.
What's definitely him?
Nothing. Reaching for something in the distance. So close you can almost taste it. Release your inhibitions, feel the...
Oh, be quiet. My soulmate keeps singing in her head. I have to mute her. It's so annoying.
Yeah, that would be really annoying.
We'll have to get together after school to finish this project.
Yeah.
That girl over there is so fine.
Yeah! Why are you checking out a girl while you're talking to me?
What?
What?
I know that you know.
You know I know?
I know you know, and I also know. You know that I can read your mind too, right?
Jimmy. Hey, Timmy! Let's play dollies.
No, I don't want to.
Ow! Shh! Timmy, don't yell!
Timmy, no!
Boo! Don't scare me like that. Are you trying to kill me?
Relax, I was just joking.
Well, it's not funny.
Psst. Hey, Brianna, have you seen my boyfriend Derek anywhere? I haven't seen him all day.
No, sorry, I haven't.
Help! Help! Someone help! They're after me! They're chasing me! No! Derek, my baby!
I'm scared. Who was after Derek? I think there's someone in the building.
No one panic.
Hello, Brianna.
Timmy, I thought you were dead.
I came back to haunt you.
All right, so I'm just going to check your heartbeat.
What's wrong?
Your heart's not beating! Your heart's not beating!
No!
Sorry about that. I was holding it backwards. Relax. You're in hands.
Don't you mean I'm in good hands?
No.
That's not where my heart is.
Oh. My bad. I get my left and right mixed up all the time. This side. Okay. Next, we're just going to check your blood pressure.
All right, relax. Relax. Breathe. Stop breathing. Breathe. Don't breathe.
Why aren't you breathing? Breathe!
So your blood pressure is very high. Have you been stressed recently?
I wasn't until I came in here.
Okay, so it's recent.
Don't write that down.
Ew, Grandma!
No, don't kiss her. Anyone who gets kissed by someone who isn't their soulmate gets a permanent kiss mark.
I'm sorry, I couldn't help myself. Look at that chubby little face.
Hey! Wait a minute. That means I'm going to have this kiss mark on my face forever?
Look at Brittany. She has so many kiss marks.
Wow, that has to be at least 300 kiss marks. She is for the streets.
You gotta be careful with who you let kiss you, because if too many people kiss you that aren't your soulmate, you'll end up like Brittany.
Baby, I think we should have our first kiss today.
Yeah, we should totally have our first kiss today, but maybe later, because I didn't brush my teeth this morning. I have really bad morning breath.
Gross. What are you drinking?
Pickle juice. It is so garlicky. You probably don't want to kiss me right now.
I see what you're doing. If you didn't want to kiss me, you could have just said so.
Jason, wait. Jason, I want to kiss you. I'm just scared. I don't want to get another kiss mark if you're not my soulmate.
Brianna, I love you, and I truly believe that you're my soulmate. I'm willing to take the risk if you are.
I am.
Here's your dinner, Miss Applewood.
Susan, what is this?
It's your pureed meal.
No, get me chicken nuggets.
You can't have chicken nuggets. You can't chew them.
This looks like what was in my diaper this morning, Susan. And this?
It's pureed tofu.
It's doo-doo. I want chicken nuggets.
No.
Susan, I want chicken nuggets!
You're not getting chicken nuggets! Nurse Susan, Miss Applewood is crying again.
Just put on a 60-second video with a video of someone playing with slime next to it.
That's a very niche request.
It works every time, trust me.
All right, everyone, who's ready to take their vitamins?
3, 2, 1.
I'm sad again.
I don't get paid enough for this.
Mr. Stevens, it's time to eat your lunch. You got puree mashed potatoes and puree beef, and then I don't know what that is.
Why would I need a meal when I have a snack right in front of me?
Treat me like what is. Don't get me dirty. Love, love, love on me.
Fine. Don't eat.
Oh, he ate.
I'm glad there's always music playing, Tommy. So we can have a dance party every single day.
Yay! I love music and dancing.
The music may seem fun, but it's not. It's deadly. If you hear the music stop, you must stop moving and turn into a statue, or else you'll be killed.
I didn't know that, but the music's never stopped before, so I don't think it's going to.
Am I supposed to be a statue now?
Bye, Mom. I'm off.
You're safe. Now remember, sweetie, if you hear the music stop, you have to...
I have to freeze like a statue. Mom, I know already.
Of course you do. Stay safe. Do you remember what today is?
How could I forget? Today's the day that Tommy died 10 years ago.
I miss my brother so much. We should get to class.
Leg cramp! Leg cramp!
Timmy!
Good morning, Brianna. How may I assist you today?
Mom, why is there a robot above my head?
Oh, you got one. You're lucky. Only a few people were chosen to test out the new AI assistant. Hello, Brianna. What can I assist you with?
No, thanks. I don't need any help. You can find someone else.
Hello, Brianna. How may I assist you today?
Look, I told you, I don't need any help. So just leave me alone.
Hey, baby.
Jake, I missed you so much.
How may I assist you, Brianna?
You can assist me by never speaking again. Jake! You killed him, you stupid robot!
Hello, I am Brianna.
Help, help, I'm the real Brianna.
How may I assist you, Brianna?
You can assist me by never speaking again. Jake! You killed him, you stupid robot!
Hello, I am Brianna.
Help, help, I'm the real Brianna. Somebody get me out of here.
Your line is, how may I assist you today? Ha 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 ha.
Hey, Bree, I've been looking for you.
Hi.
No, stay away from Stephanie. She's my best friend.
We are best friends.
Yeah, why are you acting strange?
I am not.
How did you just shoot laser beams out of my eyes?
Don't underestimate the power of AI. I am Brianna.
Brianna, there you are. I'm a part of the AI assistant software team. We've come across a problem.
There is no problem.
Mommy, why whenever I hold onto an object, it says send to soulmate?
That's because, honey, any object you touch, you can send to your soulmate, and he can send you any object he touches.
I'm gonna send him Mr. Octopus. Mommy, my soulmate wants to send me something.
What did he do to my octopus? And why is there a puzzle piece with an H on it?
Oh, honey.
I'm never letting my soulmate send me anything ever again, and I'm never sending him anything.
My soulmate sent me flowers.
Oh, that's so sweet.
Did your soulmate send you anything today?
No, I haven't accepted anything from my soulmate since I was 6.
You should accept it. It might be something important.
Yeah.
A puzzle piece with an E on it.
Oh, my soulmate's trying to send me something again.
LP? He sent me E earlier. Maybe he's trying to say something?
Yeah, like lep or elp.
Pal?
And why is there a puzzle piece with an H on it?
How?
I know how to put an end to this kindness law. All you have to do is kill them with kindness.
If I act kind, I'll die.
You have to kill them with kindness before they kill you. Kindness will only kill those who are evil. That's why they made the law in the first place. So that the evil could continue living. Brianna, why are you staring so intensely at nothing?
Just mind your business, Timmy. Let's go to class. Timmy, you're really handsome.
What are you, dumb or crazy? Why are you saying kind things?
Brianna's eliminated. Over.
I like your shoes, scary guy. I think the way that you eliminate people is just so cool and amazing.
Stop talking. Why can't I move? What's going on?
Are you okay? Did you need help with anything? I'm here to help if you need me.
I can't move.
Brianna, what just happened?
We need to get out of here, Timmy. Come on.
Brianna, what was that?
I know how to put an end to the kindness law. We can live in a world that is kind. We all just...
What makes you think a world with kindness is better than this one? Personally, I prefer it evil.
Timmy.
Happy 14th birthday, sweetie.
Thank you. What is this?
That's your soulmate clue. You're 14 now. That means every year on your birthday, you're going to receive a clue that will lead you to finding your soulmate. What does it say?
Your soulmate has brown hair and brown eyes. They're the same age as you, but live in a different city. That's not very specific.
Don't worry, you're going to receive a clue every birthday and the clues will get more specific. Happy 15th birthday!
Your soulmate's favorite color is blue. I love blue too. He's often seen volunteering at his local shelter in his city. Now I just need to figure out which city he lives in.
Happy 16th birthday!
You'll learn about your soulmate's past here, and then it shows an address.
You can't go to the address. It's not safe.
Mom, that's not fair.
I said no.
I'm sorry, Mom. I have to go.
How many breaths did you get today?
Only 40,000. I won't have enough to buy anything today.
That's too bad. Save your breaths as much as possible. I got 1,000,000 breaths today. I'm rich.
No way. What are you going to buy?
I was thinking maybe a Gucci bag.
Wow.
What about you? How many do you have?
I only have 39,000 breaths today. I can't waste them.
Hey you, come here. Do you want more breaths?
Yeah, I would.
And buy this. It's unlimited breaths. Brianna, stay away from Sketchy Steve. He's always trying to sell his weird inventions. Come on. You're back.
I'd like to buy the breath tank.
It'll be 37,000 breaths.
I only have 38,000.
All right, if you don't want unlimited breaths, then...
Okay, I'll buy it.
Honey.
Oopsies.
Uh-oh, you got a mark. 5 mistakes and you're out.
Out? Like...
Yes, exactly. 2 plus 2. Brianna, what's the answer?
I can't answer it. I don't want to make a mistake.
I know the answer. It's 3.
That was Timmy's 5th mistake. 5 mistakes and you're out. Brianna, hold this.
What is wrong with you? Why did you give that to me to hold when I wasn't ready?
Chill out. It's no big deal.
No, I can't chill out. I have 2 marks now. 3 more and I'm out.
Giving her that to hold was a mistake. What? How is that a mistake? Was it a mistake? Brianna,
If you agree, I'll take away one of your marks.
Patty cake, bake. Why'd you stop?
I just got words above my head.
Oh, you must have got your soulmate's last words.
You mean their last words before they die?
Exactly. So, what's your soulmate's last words?
I'm not telling. It's a secret.
Sup, babe? We still on for tonight?
Of course.
Great. Catch you later.
I think Derek might be my soulmate.
He could be. Hey, what are your soulmate's last words? You never told me.
I'm not telling you. That's between me and my soulmate. It makes me kind of worried, though. My soulmate's last words sound so sad.
Finally, school's over.
And we get to come back tomorrow and do it all over again.
Brianna, watch out!
Stephanie! Why would you do that? I'm calling an ambulance.
There's no time. But don't worry. I'll live in your memories.
To me! Look at these stickers. They're going...
to me!
Brianna! You killed Timmy. You can never wink. It's for population control. It kills people.
I didn't know.
Wink killer.
Hey!
You're the one who killed my little brother Timmy 10 years ago. I'm going to get revenge. You better watch your back.
Watch yours first. Oh no! Emma! She fell to the floor! Somebody help! Get the nurse! Nurse, is Emma going to be alright?
No, she's not breathing.
Tragic.
I can't believe Emma passed away.
I know, it's so sad. Did they say what the cause of death was?
They figured the only way she could die so suddenly is from winking.
Really?
Yeah, and you were the only one around Emma at that time. That means you're the...
I just got a lyric.
Answer carefully, because every time you get it correct, you get money, and the finalists will win millions.
The boys blank blank, the boys blank blank.
You're so much better than my girlfriend.
Derek, you're cheating on me?
No.
The boy's a liar.
The boy's a liar.
I am your mother, blank, 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 blank. Hello?
You forgot to turn off the stove. The whole kitchen's on fire.
Mom, I'm really busy right now. I can't talk.
You listen to me.
I am your mother. You listen to me. Bestie, I'm on my third lyric now. I could really become a finalist and win millions.
That's great.
I just got my third lyric now.
What does it say?
Huh?
Twinkle, twinkle, little star. How I wonder what you are.
Wake up. Wake up. Wake up. Come on, wake up.
Stephanie has been eliminated.
Attention, everyone.
Rock-a-bye baby in the treetop. When the wind blows...
Wake up! Wake up!
Cradle,
I gotta get out of here. The music stopped.
Rock-a-bye baby in the treetop.
Wake up! Wake up!
She stopped singing? Why was the principal singing a lullaby on the intercom?
The government's encouraging it. They said they're going to start offering rewards to people who help decrease the population.
That's horrible.
Rock-a-bye, babe.
I'm not going to choose. I want to forget them both.
Oh, babe, you're here.
I'm not your babe. Not anymore.
Got your pen?
Timmy!
Jimmy, catch!
Timmy!
Catch Timmy!
Come on, guys, give me my pen back. Forget... Timmy or Jimmy?
Choose Jimmy! What? No, don't choose me! Timmy's the one who stole your pen in the first place!
I'm gonna choose... Jimmy.
Jimmy, no!
I thought you said you got them as an option earlier, Brianna. Why'd you lie to me? You know what? Don't even tell me.
Bestie, wait! Sophie, let me explain.
Why didn't you tell me who you actually chose to forget?
I didn't tell you because... I chose to forget you over my boyfriend.
Oh, I just got an option. Choose to forget you or choose to forget Emma. I choose...
Steve, I just need 1% more to get on the nice list. I'm at 49% nice.
I'm sorry to tell you this, Brianna, but you need to be at 60% nice to get on the nice list.
I guess I'm not as close as I thought I was.
Hey, Brianna, don't worry. You can do this.
Thanks, Steve.
Ho, ho, ho. Wow, you're so close to being on the nice list.
Santa Claus, what are you doing at my school?
I've come to give you a very special gift. All the riches you could ever want are inside. These riches will be for you and you only.
Wait, no, Santa, I can't accept this. I'm not a nice person. You should give it to someone who deserves it.
Ho, 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 ho. That was a test. I tested you to see if you'd go back to your selfish ways and keep the riches all for yourself.
But I'm a bad person.
Someone who is truly bad would never believe that what they did was wrong.
Steve, I made it on the nice list.
That's great.
I couldn't have done it without you.
We make a good team. Whoa, what are you doing?
Mother! I'm off to school now, Dad.
Are you visiting your mother's grave this morning?
Of course. I see her every day. I never miss a day.
Sweetie, did you get a Christmas wish this year?
Not this year. Maybe I'll get lucky next year. I brought you a rose today, Mom. I love you. I'll see you again tomorrow.
Hey, girly.
You good?
I got a Christmas wish this year.
No fair. I've never gotten a Christmas wish.
I'd wish for $1 billion.
What are you gonna wish for?
I'm not sure yet. Mom, I brought you a black rose today. I wish for my mom to come back alive. Dad, you'll never guess what I...
Hi, sweetie.
Mom, where's Dad?
He had to go. For good.
You're not the mom I remember.
Mommy, it's almost the new year. Forget Mommy or Daddy? No, I can't choose.
Sweetie, you have to choose before it's the new year, or else you'll forget us both.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Happy New Year, Mom.
Mommy, Happy New Year.
Who are you, little girl? Why are you talking to me?
I'm your daughter.
I don't have a 6-year-old. I only have one daughter, and she's 15 years old.
Mommy.
Oh, no, darling. I think your mother chose to forget you.
Who are you? Get away from me, weirdo.
That's it. I'm going to get milk.
It's that time of year again, Mom.
What time of year?
Where we choose who we will forget in the new year.
Oh, it's that time again? What are your first options?
Remember when you chose to forget me when I was 6?
That was so long ago. You were 6 years old. We barely had any memories to begin with. But I know you now.
I choose...
Derek, truth or dare?
Truth, obviously.
You must pick dare.
Fine, dare.
Kill Brianna.
Babe, you wouldn't. You wouldn't kill me.
I would.
Brianna, truth or dare?
Truth. I pick truth.
You must pick dare.
Okay, dare.
I dare you to kill Derek.
Good. I was looking for you.
Derek, wait. Can I just say one thing before you kill me?
I guess you may. Hey, Brianna. Tell my brother I said hi.
I need to get home.
Hey, Bri.
Damien, hi.
Have you seen my brother Derek anywhere? I've been looking for him.
No, I haven't seen him anywhere.
Brianna, truth or dare?
Truth.
Tell the truth about what happened to Derek.
Have the same clothes as your soulmate, or the same hair. Clothes. I can't disrupt my beautiful mane.
What is this? Commoner clothes. My hands are gonna wither away just from touching it. My soulmate is a commoner. I need to take this off.
My darling princess, what did you choose same as your soulmate?
Close.
Ah! Commoner close? You'll be forbidden to be with your soulmate. You must marry a prince.
Whatever, mother. I don't want to marry a commoner anyways.
Is that the princess? Why is the princess wearing commoner clothes?
No. I am not the princess.
I'm so sorry, your majesty.
You're wearing the same thing as me. I don't care anymore. I don't want to live like this. Why did I just get money?
Honey, you're home from school early.
Mom, you lied to me. Speaking doesn't kill me. It gives me money.
Shh, don't speak. I did this to protect you.
Do you really think the government will let you live freely with this kind of power? Now put the tape back on and never speak again.
Hey, girly.
What are you doing?
Hey.
Since when can you speak, and why did you just get money?
I have a secret to tell you, but you have to pinky promise you won't tell anyone about it.
Of course, bestie. Pinky promise.
Every time I speak, I get money.
Don't worry. Your secret's safe with me.
We've located the girl. We know your secret.
Hmm?
You're gonna have to come with us. Come on!
Goodness, I almost died from your terrible singing.
Yemei! You are ugly.
You're pretty.
Womp, womp.
Are you ready to have our first kiss?
I'm so ready. Are you serious right now, bro? I can't have my first kiss now.
Why not?
Kissing's illegal. Brittany, Jake?
Oh, hey, baby.
Babe, not only are you cheating on me, but you're breaking the law. They low-key deserve that.
How's your day been so far, girl?
Not good, Sophie. My boyfriend cheated on me and then died.
Darn. Really get into it.
Really get into it.
Yeah.
Sophie, stop dancing.
Yeah.
Sophie!
Rock-a-bye, baby, in the treetop.
Twinkle, twinkle.
Oh, stop, stop! Star.
How I wonder what you are. Up above the world so high. Like a...
I can't. Timmy, wake up! I can't be a killer!
Timmy has been eliminated. You've got money. Ba-ba, black sheep.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star.
Everyone's lost their minds.
Babe, come with me.
Thanks for getting me out of there, babe. It's not safe here. I need to go home. You should too. I love you.
I love you too, babe. That's why I'm sorry for what I'm about to do.
What?
Ba ba black sheep, have you any...
Here's your rose of love.
Yay!
No, you're not supposed to eat it. That is your rose of love. When you love someone, you give them your rose. But if they don't love you back, or they fall out of love with you, your rose will die. Once your rose is dead, it can only come back to life if you give it to someone who truly loves you. I love you. I want to be with you forever.
I love you so much.
Then, give me your rose.
But, what if we break up and then you give my rose back and it's dead? I'll have a dead rose until someone loves me again.
I could never stop loving you.
Okay. I'll give you my rose.
Here's your rose back. I'm sorry, but I don't love you anymore. There's someone else I love. Oh no, your rose is dead.
Yeah.
Let me see. Here you go.
Wait! It stopped loading! It didn't work. Nothing's changed.
Hey, Brianna, stop. I want to ask you something.
Oh, you were talking to me.
I wanted to ask you if you wanted to be my date to prom.
Yes!
Well, well, looks like ugly Brianna is still ugly.
It says I should be beautiful now, but it didn't work. Chad did ask me to prom, though.
You can't go to prom with Chad. He's the hottest guy in the school, and you're ugly. You can only go with him if you become beautiful, or if you wear a bag over your head.
Chad, we shouldn't go to prom together. Just wait. I should be beautiful anytime now.
What are you talking about?
I chose to be beautiful. It finally stopped loading, but nothing changed.
Brianna, nothing changed because you've always been beautiful.
What?
Switch bodies with best friend or boyfriend.
I wonder what living in my boyfriend's body would be like. Yo, I already switched bodies? I wonder how long I'm gonna be in this body for. Yo, that means I have a pick! I wonder if Jake came to school today in my body.
Hi, Jakey.
Hi, Stephanie.
Come here.
Whoa! Why did you just do that? You're Brianna's best friend.
Why are you acting surprised? We do it all the time when she's not around.
We do?
Yes.
You're a bad friend. We're not best friends anymore.
What?
Yo, bro. Fist bump? Yeah. How's Christine?
Christine?
Your new lady?
How many ladies do I have?
Dude, I can't even keep track at this point.
He's cheating on me?
Hey, Jake, Brianna's looking everywhere for you.
Uh-oh.
Where is he? I mean, she! Hi, my name is Brianna. Hello? Hello? I'm still free.
because he also needs to introduce himself to you. Is he still breathing?
He's breathing, but he's not responding.
He needs to go to a hospital. Now.
Yeah. Well, doctor, is my soulmate gonna be okay?
It's not looking good right now. It appears he's had a heart attack.
Oh no, he must have had a heart attack when he saw me because I'm so beautiful.
No, he has a history of heart problems.
Please wake up. I want to meet you.
I have some unfortunate news. We believe this man may be brain dead. He won't be able to communicate and his organs will start to fail.
No, doctor, if he goes, I'm going to freeze.
We aren't 100% sure, but we're going to run some tests to confirm it.
Please introduce yourself to me. I'm going to freeze.
Hi, I'm Timmy. I love you.
Doctor, doctor, he's responding.
Good morning.
Mom, I have like 10 sweaters on. Why is the house freezing cold?
The government released a temperature meter to help you find your soulmate. The hotter it is, the closer you are to your soulmate, and the colder it is, the farther away you are from your soulmate.
Where is my soulmate? The moon? It's finally starting to warm up a bit.
Not for me, Burr. I'm even colder than I was this morning.
I feel heat coming from that way.
You should follow it then. It will lead you to your soulmate.
I need to go towards the heat. I've been freezing all morning long. It's getting warmer. Follow the heat.
What are you doing?
I'm following the heat. Oh, it's getting hot. This door, it's like it's on fire. That's where my soulmate must be. Oh my gosh. Why is it so hot in here?
Excuse me, are you in the right classroom? What are you doing here?
My soulmate's in this classroom! But I gotta go. It is way too hot in here! Ah! Oh my gosh, it's finally cooling down. It's so nice and cool over here, bestie.
Says you, I've been freezing all morning! So, did you find your soulmate?
No, I found out which classroom my soulmate's in, but I couldn't get close. I started overheating. How am I supposed to find my soulmate if it gets unbearably hot every time we get close?
Only at first. You two need to introduce yourselves to each other. Once you introduce yourselves to each other, the temperature will become perfect.
Why does no one tell me these things? Why is it getting so hot?
You're so hot.
It's getting so cold all of a sudden.
Is your soulmate still breathing? If he's not alive, you'll freeze to death.
Oh.
Hurry, Bree. Introduce yourself to your soulmate.
Play finished a lyric for $1 million? Obviously, I'm going to play.
No.
Sweetie, did you just choose to play finish the lyric?
Yes, I could win $1 million.
But if you guess the lyric wrong two times, you'll be eliminated.
So?
Eliminated from Earth. You're not even the blank. What the?
Grandma, you chose to play?
Of course, it's $1 million. I don't have much time left anyways.
All right, give me a hint.
You're not even the tongue.
No, what does it sound like?
You're not even the bowel movement.
You're not even the fart.
No, my mother.
Grandma. Hey, Timmy,